Today, generative AI is disrupting every industry, just like the internet did back in the 90s. But what do both disruptions have in common? People must always be at the center. The internet took off because it was designed for easy adoption. This is exactly what's happening now with AI. While 62% of leaders are optimistic about AI, only 42% of employees actually share that view. According to a recent survey, 50% of employees will need to be reskilled by 2025. So investments in education and upskilling must be a part of any AI strategy. We need to foster digital skills to help people adapt and thrive. Ultimately, humans must provide AI oversight to ensure quality and ethical impacts, while machines deliver scalability through AI, IoT, and robotics. And we need to have ground rules in place for responsible and ethical AI development to maximize benefits and minimize harms. I truly believe that human-machine partnership provides the best of both worlds, creating more value than either can alone. So companies need to invest in talent as much as in technology. But it also means leaders need to lead this change and take everyone along on this transformational journey, because it's a duet and not a duel.